Welcome to Kokobi Way Station. Now we've got Cole here. All we need to do is wait for Mick to arrive, then escort the two of them back to Brookton. He should be arriving any minute now.
There he goes. Never.
Oi, Tiny!
G'day, name's Damo. Everyone needs fuel. Black gold's rarer than actual gold these days. I got petrol, best prices this side of Meriden, or I'll eat my hat. Really? I mean, thanks.
I'd shake your head, but I've had the runs for the past 6 days. You don't want to know what I've been using.
You just settle back and rest, old fella. When Jess arrives, we'll get you set up nice and comfy for the ride to town.
I told you there were good people out here.
Welcome to Kokobi, stranger. Well, we hired a mercenary, Ian Mason, to help protect the town. I want you to convince him to move on. Go terrorize someone else. And to stop being such a fucking crybaby.
Wah, wah. I'm a little girl and my big brother's not here.
Go sit on a rusty spike and rotate, you old filthy bastard. So yeah, I want him gone, thanks. Looking forward to your problem-solving capacities.
Thank you.
I'm busy. What do you want, kid? Looking for a real man to show you how to use a gun? I've had enough of your threats. I don't take shit from anyone. Least of all, a two-bit mongrel too dumb to know his fucking place.
what can I do for you? That means we're mates now, for real.
Hello there, Tina. Lovely as the day is long, as always.
We would have been here sooner, but, well, let's just say it's been an eventful day.
Let's finish up and get on the road.